Welcome to the Wright Manufacturing 2 Second Lean video. Today we're going to be talking on a problem we have with the crafty yoke for intensity. So the problem we're having is we have to use this square to make our first and third angles correct. So as you can see, I can go at 3. Without forcing my restraint past what it needs to go to keep it straight. So I have to unhook my restraint in order to keep it straight. The solution we came up with to fix the problem with the Casio for the density is we welded 2 pieces, one on each side. So I don't have to use the square anymore to keep it straight. And also, I'm not forcing my restraint past its capability, and I can also use them to keep my fingers away from the machine. Now I know the part's gonna be straight, it's gonna be correct.